Hello everybody, and welcome back to another Micro Truck Simulator video. Update. I did buy another Freightliner. ADF. That's the new one. Looks just exactly like the other ones. I got $625 left, so I can't hire a driver. It's in order to hire a driver. Says services will only charge a modest fee of $1,500 for each driver you hire. Oh, we gotta make some money. Afford a truck can make us some money. Let's see how much we got left on our loan here. $44,000. Alright. We are ready. Yeah. Market. Let's see what we got down here in Oregon. Bedford. I don't really want to go into California if I want to have to. But California is going to be where it is. So, grand there. 170. Yeah, we could do it. An hour and 9 minutes to get there in. So the plants, it's only 25,000 pounds. Deal.
Okay, here we go.
I mean, that's a wide ass bed. Alright, let's get out of here. Here at the repair shop, I'm still trying to get my fucking Gamer Donnie truck and skin to work with this damn truck. Oh, you know what? We gotta sleep first, so we might not be able to take that load. We'll just pull it in right here. Yeah, that's good parking. Alright, sleep time, good job. Hey, guess what? Our driver just made us some money so we can hire a driver. What would you know about that? That's what I'm talking about. Where you is? Is it 2.5? Bucks a mile. Okay. It's your new trip. Enjoy it. Make me lots of money. Need to expand my recruiting network. Let's see if our job's still here. Edward? Nope, and it is gone. It's okay. We can go to, That's a big move.
Drive safe.
What the hell that GPS got going on down there, but there you go. Weird. I'm trying to shift gears in automatic. Okay, now keep
and
left.
Turn left.
Right. Left. Right. Right.
Turn left.
Yep. I got a fucking clue. Excuse me. We're supposed to be sharks. There it goes.
Turn left.
If you can lean forward and backwards, you can see around the damn mirror, but
you can't.
Doing up room SpongeBob's. He's like, yeah, get me the fuck out of here. Bill asked SpongeBob, just what a fucking nose you got. Holy shit. Wonder. Korean music we can listen to. Don't know if it's a copyright strike or not. On the live stream, you can play whatever the fuck kind of music you want to. You just can't have a video of it. You can't record your stream for you playing.
Keep left, and then turn left.
Turn to your nose there, SpongeBob, we're getting it. Up here on the left.
Keep left and then turn left.
This isn't a bad truck. I like it. I thought I might have made a mistake when I bought it, but it turned out to be all right. We went, 5,287 miles.
Turn left.
But the gate.
This is where it ends.
I wonder how much more I'd get if I did Rocky Mountain Doubles. Let's see. Not really that much more. We'll just go back to our standard. Well, hell, that pays the fucking same there. Alright. Continue.
Okay. Time to hit the road.
All right. I do a pre-trip. Get on. Yep. Get a flashlight. We're all tangled up, which is not usual. Tires are flat. I mean, it got air in them. Lock's doing a lot of good, isn't it? Refrigerator. Flaps on. The tires look good. And the gears up. Fifth wheel's locked. Handle's in the holder. Look at the front. I got what kind of camera work, man. That's just awful. Alright. Enough of that. Let's get out of here. 58,000 pounds. Got some Amish furniture. Amish. I had ammunition
Turn right.
All right.
Get ready to turn right.
159 miles, 3.5 hours. ETA 7:01 a.m. We are 3:30 a.m. Right lane, that way people ain't passing us on the right because it's one big blind spot over there. Speed limit is 35. Put an engine brake up in one. Click. Good on fuel, yeah. We should be ready to roll. Every red light coming out of here.
Straight on.
If you want to straight on, stop off and get me a burger at the Burger King. Breakfast burger. They still ain't figured out why my Tabs are all messed up. Comes up at 2 a.m. I was thinking about just buying Bobos for a fleet truck. Maybe put a mix in of the freight shaker and the Bobo. My Bobo's between 167,000 and 220,000. They don't have to be nothing fancy. Oh, well, we got plenty of time to think about it. We'll have $200,000 pulled out of our ass. Be pretty cool. I think it's gonna happen. Not much traffic. Slow down just a little bit there, bud. Left turn coming up. 55.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn left, and then turn right.
Turn left, then turn right.
Turn right.
To the moon. Oh, we at Klamath Falls. Never the place.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn left.
Fucking red or green? It's red.
Go straight on.
So we hauling roof tiles. 58,000 pounds of roof tiles? Damn. Where are we going? It's like a store or something, I hope, not a house. Amish furniture. What the fuck is Amish gonna do with roof tiles? I can go skinny dipping. We would be a little cold. Chairs going down again, getting shorter.
Go straight on.
Bad drive. bit fast on that one.
Get ready to turn left.
Thank you.
Turn left.
Down here, hit a right, then another left, and round the bend.
Get ready to turn left.
Left turn. And here to Danish. Looks like a gravel yard to me.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
We are here. It's awful close to that pole. Load the tiles. There must be something running in the background or something. Alright. 159 miles, 3 hours, 37 minutes. 7.5 gallons of fuel, $7,593 earned, and we'll 272 on XP. And we like about 140 more XP anymore. Level 18. Alright, I'm gonna go fix this fucking see what's going on with the computer. So I hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.